see what it sounds like tuned. Getting better. I mean, it healed overnight as far as soreness, so that's just getting stronger, I guess. And this hand is now starting to well, this hand connected to this brain, connected to these muscles, connected to everything, consciousness. But this hand is just now starting to get the whole a little smoother, a little easier with the plucking now. Mainly because of practicing with these three fingers, but these two could be a good start. When you're doing that, when you get quicker, you feel the bounce. You start to feel the motion that you're supposed to be doing naturally. The rest of it I'll figure out, but that, just to do that part, I guess, but that bounce is going to be part of it, I know that. But they're starting to remember where they're at. Sometimes I gotta keep my thumb on something, but sometimes it's just over the practice, muscle memory. Same time, but that's the first time I used it in something, kind of just whatever, playing around, but it's getting easier. Charo, here I come. Slide, it's building up the calluses for the slide or taking away the fingerprint. But that's why I'm doing that. That's why I'm doing that practice, just to build up the calluses really on them finger, on that finger. Specifically, because that's, yeah, I guess the slowest so far. Thank you. 10 in the string too, and getting that release just because it helps with the bounce and the roll. It's just the motion, I guess, the wave. You could hear in the first practice it didn't sound that smooth, even with my old finger style bass type playing, just two finger plucking. It still sounded better with the all my fingers on the string it's supposed to be. Yeah, that worked out nice. 7 minutes. Cool. Normally I get something good. Oh, sorry, buddy. Something that I think's good, and the battery stopped or the recording stopped. But that I have. That sound so much too, it's just because of that bounce, I guess, for that song, for that tone, for that sound. Once your muscles get strong enough, and you can, then you'll start to get the bounce in all the fingers as well. Then you'll start to get that natural play. But I think you got to get the strength first, and I think you got to have the calluses for some of the. You need the strength for all the techniques. You can get the strength by practicing all the techniques. Practice will give you the strength, the muscle memory, everything you need, other than. I guess, but if you do it without learning, I don't know, if you teach yourself, it seems like you might be able, I don't know, maybe not, but you might be able to learn or be more intimate with the guitar maybe, rather than maybe starting out with somebody else's songs, I don't know, but I'll find out, because I haven't really, I mean, I've messed around with tab, but not ever with any skill since I've been recording, so it was worse than that. It was just, yeah, beginner. But, Yeah, I can. If you pay attention, you can notice what makes sense for the next evolution of the learning, as to how you play specifically, and what your next evolution is might be a different evolution to get to your next step. It might be from the one finger to four fingers might be your easiest next step or whatever it might be. So I think it's individualized learning, paying attention and not paying attention, unfocused and focusing on all of it, your fingers, your sounds, your everything. Just by like unfocusing, your mind's just like dozing off in the space, just look into space, yeah, I guess you could say. That would be a good start. Well, whatever. I will practice again, another 20 minutes or whatever. Because I'm definitely noticing the progression, and I'm liking it, I'm learning it. BB King. Here we come. Yeah, let's do this. Another round. Round three.